better come home in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. Okay, so the first approach is in the first position of E, and we're going to emphasize fills here on the third fret on the high E string, your E7th, and when you play the A7th, these fills here, okay? So here's the first verse. Also 6th and 7th. You said you was hurting, almost lost your mind. The bass rhythm is played on just these two strings, the low E and the A string, your fingers on the third fret and on the fifth fret. This is as simple as it gets, okay? We'll do a little bit of this. This is how you get this sound. Woke up this morning, look around for my shoes. You know I had those mean old walking blues. Okay, we're going to start by just establishing the groove, okay? And we're going to use a little bass figure to get us going. And we've got a drum machine that will help us keep time. We'll start with this little bass figure. To the C9. Back to the G. See you.